What's up, people? This is JJ, your hip-hop aficionado, your hip-hop connoisseur. Welcome to the podcast, which is highlights of my show. Catch me 10 p.m. to 12 a.m. every Friday on Black Culture Radio. And don't forget that you can listen to any show you want at any time on Mixcloud. If you go to mixcloud.com and put JJ Music Lover 75 into the search bar, you'll find all my shows and mixes.
The following program is rated MALSV. It contains strong language, sexual situations, and violence. It is intended only for mature audiences.
The History of Hip Hop from JJ.
The History of Hip Hop with JJ.
The History of Hip Hop with JJ. Baby, can I have an ice lolly?
Don't violate or you'll get violated. The hip-hop sound is well agitated.
The fiend of hip-hop has got me stuck like a crack pipe.
My hip-hop will rock and shock the nation.
No pager, no celly, no drop-top Benzy. I came to bring your phony hip-hop to an end.
What up, fam? It's your hip-hop homeboy, Reggie Smith, the boss, a.k.a. the last B-boy, and you're listening to Black Culture Radio.
What's up, people? Yeah, 11 o'clock on a Sunday. Black Culture Radio, hip-hop time. Jeru, come clean.
You wanna front one? Jump up and get bucked. If you're feeling lucky, duck, then press your luck. I snatch fake gangster MCs and make them faggot flambe. You're nine spray.
Special delivery, this is the remix. Special delivery, G-Dep, special delivery. Yeah, the original version was on the 2001 album Child of the Ghetto. This remix version was on an album from 2002. We invented the remix. Yeah, G-Dep. Featuring Ghostface, Keith Murray, and Craig Mack. Special delivery remix. Let's carry this on.
Yes.
Yeah, more classics.
Is Leflaur, Leflaur, Eshkoshka.
I don't really give a fuck in my excuses that I'm young. And I'm only getting older. Somebody should have told you I'm on one.
Yes, 2011 there. We the Best Forever is the name of the album. DJ Khaled, Drake, Rick Ross, Lil Wayne. Yeah, that's I'm on one. We're gonna carry this on.
Yo, you heard? I'm recording right now, man.
Yeah, NIKO IS. Crisis on the beat.
Alright, I'ma hit you back, man.
Off an album called Indie 500, Talib, Kweli, and Ninth Wonder. This is Technicolor, Easels.
Yo, hey yo, a real revolutionary fights for the people. And before he writes a first movie, he has to write the sequel. Product of my environment.
Watch when this beat kick in, it's hard.
Everybody, I'd have spent nights in the skies like a beetle. Seeing all these guys in the skies full of evil. I paint some reality on these
techniques. I take the pressure off of you.
Who is hip hop, brother?
This ain't your granddaddy music, it's hip hop.
The real hip hop, hip hop.
You never thought that hip hop would take it this far.
Classic hip-hop shit.
Yeah, classic hip-hop on BCR, Black Culture Radio. You're tuned in to the History of Hip-Hop with JJ. Yes, that was 2006 Food and Liquor album. Jay-Z on the track with Lupe, Fiasco. That song was called Pressure. That was an album that caught me by surprise. I'd heard the single Kick Push and I'd loved it. And I thought, I got to go out and see what else this guy has got. So I bought the album and it
was amazing. Never heard of the guy before. Bought the album on the off chance and loved it. Food and Liquor album from Lupe, Fiasco. So from an album that caught me by surprise to an album that I couldn't wait for. This was from 2019, The Return of Big Brother. This track is called Black Magic, Make It Better.
LB Venice. Alright, let me get my book like serious. The blow, fat man, the bad man.
Yeah. Black skin, black faces, black people make black magic. So pay me every fucking dime and add taxes. Copper fill in a room full of brass tactics. I've been a
Yeah, 2014 there. Xxxtentacion, track called Vice City. Xxxtentacion's one of them rappers I didn't really hear about until after he died, unfortunately. But I love this track. Anyway, we're going to move out of Xxxtentacion. R.I.P. to a rapper called Currency. Album that he made with the Alchemist called Covert Coup. This one's featuring Freddie, Gibbs. This is Scottie, Pippen. Yeah, 2011 there. Album called Covert Coup. Currency and the Alchemist featuring Freddie, Gibbs. That one's called Scottie, Pippen. And if you like what you're hearing, you can catch this show and all my past shows on my Mixcloud page. If you go to Mixcloud and you search JJ Music Lover 75, all one word, you'll come up with a neaky looking black man standing over a set of decks. That's me. Yeah, and you can hear all my mixes, all my Black Culture Radio shows are on there, and all the mixes that I did before are on there. It's all, vast majority is hip hop. So yeah, go check that out if you like what you're hearing. But we're going to carry this on now. We're going to go back to the original, to the foundation. We're going back to 1979. This is a track called Funk You Up. This is by The Sequence.
It all off of one for all of us together we fall. We all in this while we bringing it. Ain't a metaphor or simile, you're sending them to spinning them.
Yeah, 2015 there. Album called Anesthesia, Verbal Kent featuring Sky Zoo, and that is Wilkes Booth. Now let's get in some Absol featuring Kendrick Lamar. This is Turn Me Up.
It's real tight. Check. Yeah. Come now. Soul brother number two. I'm the one now. Sun up to sun down.
Return to Percy P and ASAP Rock. Drop. Yeah, that's the dirt. Yeah, that's the filthy. Yeah, that's the page from the place that built me. Yeah, that's the dirt.
Album's called Perseverance.
And why when it's home.
2007 there.
Yeah, that's the filthy. Yeah.
Madlib going crazy on the track.
That's the dirt. Yeah, that's the
yeah, Percy P featuring Aesop Rock, The Dirt and the Filth. This track has definitely got the right name. Beat is filthy. But yeah, an hour has passed. It's about that time. We're going to go to the adverts, go pay them bills, and then we will be back with more blazing hip-hop.
The radio station you can't live without. 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Black Culture Radio. Black Culture. We are Black Culture Radio. We are Black Culture Radio. We are Black Culture Radio.
of Spain, done. Word up. Yo. Open my wings to a new day, spread my lungs, get laced, jump in the whip, stash the guns, twist the key, shifted the deed and flee before anything. Get the daily dose of chump serious labs. Learn to balance pain with fame. You can't complain.
Yeah, 2000 there. Just another day around. Prodigy HNIC album featuring Big Twin, that's called Can't Complain. Yeah, like I said, we have the technical issues earlier this evening, so I didn't receive the shout outs until just now. So let me just run through them quickly. David from Southampton, as always, locked in, appreciated. Reggie from Islington, North London, what's up brother, locked in. Clint from Northwest London, locked in as usual. Thank you, brother. Yeah, peace out to Ed Ramsey, locked in. Nice to have you in, brother. Yeah, Just One from New York City, shout out. What's happening? Yes, and also DJ 360 from Chicago, locked in. So yeah, that track was off an album from 2000 called HNIC. And I was heated earlier. I was angry. I saw one of them posts on Facebook. I usually ignore them, but today I had time. You know, them posts that say hip hop died in the 90s and all the rest of that. And them posts make me angry. I usually ignore them because they make me angry, but I had time today, like I said. So I got on and I was like, could you imagine, like, if you stopped listening to hip hop in the 90s, you would never would have heard that album. You never would have heard that track from Prodigy. And then there's people shouting about how they're Mobb Deep fans and they don't listen to anything past 1999, so they never would have heard that album, but they're meant to be fans. So yeah, I was on there, I was just arguing with people, boy, like, listen, hip-hop is amazing. I could tell you 100 tunes from this year that are dope if you like that kind of stuff. But I'll rant over, we're here for the music. Going back to 88, this is EPMD, You're a Customer.
Reminder Earl of the protest songs by Stevie. When Earl was young, they lynched kids in the streets. But now the Klan wears blue, not sheets. Cause.
Yo, yeah!
Yeah, out of 2014 there, into 2010, out of the Grouch, Elig and Cunning Linguist, into Capone and Noriega featuring Faith Evans, this is Hood Pride.
I tell my real niggas stand up, they cut their hands while they cutting the grams up, it don't hurt nigga man up, see I'm a hustler, a scrambler.
Father's homeboy, that's the kid who gave us a boost. He gave them things on the arm, said for us to be calm. And if some beat pop off, go ahead and ring me alarm.
Yeah, 2007 there. The Big Dough Rehab. Ghostface Killah with Raekwon and Method Man on the track there. Yeah, that's called Yolanda's House. So we're going to go from 2007 back to 2000. M.O.P. Warriors album. This is Calm Down.
Okay. 718 Brownsville, what the fuck you want, nigga?
This one's for my little sister Geraldine.
I don't think so, motherfucker.
I know she used to love this track.
O.P. For life. Radio.
I'm sweet as something, I ain't farting. Word in life, I'm worth something. Fuck y'all, crammy. Bring it
in. Yeah, 1996 there.
Like
Shaheem the Rugged Child.
Yeah.
Album called The Lost Generation. And that's Real Bad Boys.
Real Bad Boys moving silent.
We're going to bring it almost up to date. We're going to go to 2019. The Alchemist featuring Willie the Kid. This is called Stugots.
When I do it on the 7Cs, I get big boy, okay? I'm going to try to see it all.
When I played your shit, nigga.
Yeah, 2019 there. Rome Streets. The album's called Noise Candy 3, The Overdose. And that's 96 Naughty Windbreaker-ish. So we're going to go to 2015. Let's have some Chris Oric. This is All of Us.
Off safe, ready to let it go. My balls like Jason Bourne, you been warned. Never fuck with a bully like me, cause it's on.
Yeah, that's off a mixtape called D-Block and DJ OP presents Bars of Hell. Styles P featuring Snipe Life and Bully. That track's called Murk Your Whole Set. Okay, we're going to get back to a classic now. Let's go back to 1989. Album called Big Time, Heavy D and the Boys. Here is the album track.
Yeah.
Yeah, Business is Business is the album. PMD is the artist. That song's called Leave Your Style Cramped, and that's from 1996. We're gonna come forward to the year 2015. Royster 5'9 teamed up with DJ Premier. Together they were prime. This is featuring the late great MF Doom and Fonte. This is Highs and Lows.
Hey there, music world, you've been keeping them waiting.
Show enough that shit did. 20-year-old kid got off my behind. Write me some sweet lies, cause one day my story gon' pay. So now we bout to break the back.
Yeah, 2012 there. Oxymoron album. Alchemist on the track. Schoolboy Q with Break the Bank. We're going to go to 2019. Apollo Brown, let's go.
Hey, yo, Apollo, what up?
History of Hip Hop with JJ.
Got some king shit in this motherfucker.
Yeah, definite head nodder.
Back and forth right now.
Explains how I attack these flows. My niggas know. Baby. Yeah, Apollo Brown there. Featuring Elzai, T. Carmiz, Quest McCody, and Melanie Rutherford. That track's called Stopwatch. Off the 2019 album, Sincerely Detroit. I love that album. Okay, we're going into 2011. Shaolin versus Wu-Tang. I love this album too. If it wasn't for Only Built for Cuban Links, this would probably be my favourite Raekwon album. Yeah, this is featuring Inspector Deck and Estelle. This is Chop Chop Ninja.
Why did you keys to being a ninja?
Do it, never try to win.
Looking all black, perfect vision, and that movement is in silence. Why did you keys to being a ninja?
If you kill them, we'll never know who's the best.
Raekwon featuring Inspector Deck and Estelle. Chop Chop Ninja off the 2011 album Shaolin vs Wu-Tang. But it's come to my last one of the night. I've been playing this tune all week on repeat. Danger Mouse featuring, well, Danger Mouse and Black Thought have made an album together, featuring again the late great MF Doom. This is Belize. So until I see you again, this is JJ saying peace out.
Some call loony, when he's put a tune sarcastic as Paul Mooney.
Away from
noon. The radio station you can't live without, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Black Culture Radio.
And that was the show. Thanks for tuning into this podcast. Join me live on Fridays, 10 p.m. till 12 a.m. UK time. Go to www.blackcultureradio.com to find out ways to listen. You can also follow Black Culture Radio on Facebook, Instagram, TikTok and Twitter. You can follow me on all of these too, plus Snapchat. Look for JJ Music Lover 75 on all social media platforms to find me. And you can also find all my past shows on Mixcloud under that same username, JJ Music Lover 75. There you'll find all of my content. Thanks again, and catch you on the other side. Peace.